The European Union is in a difficult economic situation. What we have to achieve is that we regain trust of investors. And trust of investors means we must for sure consolidate our sovereign debt on one hand, but we must understand that we need strategic investment in growth and especially in the fight against unemployment of young people. Some regions in Europe with an amount of 50% of unemployed young men and women belonging to the perhaps best educated generation the continent ever had. And therefore, this is the most important challenge, to show that Europe is able to generate growth via strategic investment and fiscal consolidation. The highest concern is all over in the world is a decent life for themselves and for their children. And the European idea was a promise, not only of peace, but of growth, welfare and jobs and a better future for the own children. The promise of peace is still kept, the promise of more welfare not. So I want in the upcoming European election a real debate between candidates for the succession of Mr. Barroso as President of the Commission. Next President of the Commission is elected by the European Parliament. A real debate, not yes or no to Europe, but which kind of Europe do we want? A different proposal, running in a democratic competition with a vote afterwards and the majority, that's what I want to see. I think the cooperation between business and politics is the social model of Europe. It's not a model of the 19th century, but it is also a model for the 21st century. To understand that the benefits of economies should not be in the end exclusively of 1% of the population, but that the share should be good for the enterprises, but also good for the employees. And decent salaries, guaranteeing a decent life, is the best factor of stability for enterprises.